Hello everyone, in this lecture we will study about effect of increased load capacitance on step response of one and two stage op amps. Okay, so here it is shown a one stage op amp system and a two stage op amp system. Okay, in a one stage op amp system, a higher load capacitance, this CL, a higher load capacitance brings the dominant pole closer to the origin. Thus, it improves the phase margin, which makes the feedback system overdamped. Okay. And where in a two-stage op-amp, since we have studied the Miller compensation, which established the dominant pole at the output of the first stage, and a higher load capacitance presented to the second stage moves the second pole towards the origin. What it does, it degrades the phase margin. Okay, and so it is illustrated in the figure that this the step response of the unity gain feedback amplifier suggesting the response approach, which is an oscillatory behavior if the load capacitance seen by the two stage op amp increases. Okay, so increasing the load capacitance in the single stage, one stage op amp improves the phase margin, whereas increasing the load capacitance in a two stage op amp degrades the phase margin and it can have oscillatory behavior. This is all about this lecture, effect of increased load capacitance on step response. Thank you.